Christy. I'm from China and I'm now studying at University of California, Davis. And my majors are environmental policy and Japanese. My major is Japanese, so I learned Japanese for about 3 years and I passed a JLPT exam. So I want to go to Japan to practice my Japanese skills. And also, like, I really like Japan because the people are really nice here and like the culture is really different from America and China. I'm working in an IT company and it's fine if you don't have any IT background. So for here, I just practice my marketing skills and also like communication skills. I mainly conducted market research on different kinds of softwares, and a software called Trillion is a data cleansing and matching tool, and I conducted Chinese market research for this product and aiming to expand this company's international businesses, and also gave like several presentations in front of team members, and we have like overseas partners. And I also attended those meetings with overseas partners. Yeah, and I spoke like English, Japanese, and Chinese during those meetings. So I think, yeah, my language skills were improved a lot. Like besides the daily tasks, I also like attend the company's launches, divisions, after work parties, and I got a chance to learn more about Japanese culture, local culture. A lot. With Japanese companies, so only a few of colleagues can actually speak English, so I improve my Japanese skills through writing emails in Japanese and giving formal presentations in Japanese, and also through the daily communication with colleagues. I will say, of course, the communication skills. First time I wrote the email in Japanese, it took me 30 minutes to just write one email because I need to add like honorific kind of thing. But now like I can send an email in 2 minutes. That's a great achievement for me, I think. This is my first time to work as an international intern. And I am an international student in America, but like it's really different from being a student and a worker. And like in school, you just listen to professors learning new knowledges, but like in this company, you have to apply your old knowledge and new skills to use the tasks and reach specific goals. So it's a big challenge for me to step out of my comfort zone and get new challenges. Everything's I traveled to Kanazawa, Kawaguchi Lake in Japan's really Yeah, I think it's really a great idea to have an internship overseas, and I think Tokyo is definitely a really great place to start an internship overseas because it's a really big city, open and international city, and people are really kind here. Especially if you are a foreigner, people will like more welcome.